What's up, everybody? Game Drops with Pops here. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome to it if it's your first time. All right, we're going to do another recorded version of Eco. This is part 10 of this amazing game. Totally loving the experience that I'm having playing it. All right, looks like we have to walk along this edge here. We just left one water area, and now this is the next. Come here, girl. Follow me this way. Stay with me. Okay, there's a ladder over here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Did she cross this? She can. I've got a little bit of water. That's good. Looks like a pool ladder is here. Come on up. Keep moving. Totally loving this game, as I was just saying. It's from 2001, but you know what? If they ever remastered this, it would work, because this still works. And it's 17 years old. Whoa. Okay. I might have to jump across. Figure this out. Let's try that. Okay, let's save state first, though, just in case something goes wrong, we'll make a bad choice. We will be safe state. Three. There we go. Yes, we made it. Okay, we might have to leave her there for a second. We can see what's happening over here. Then we have to do something. I wonder if she'll jump though. Let me try calling her. Never know. She surprised me several times before. Jump? No. Okay, so we do have to do something, obviously. Her programming doesn't let her go there. Okay. Let's just take a quick look what's here. Worst case scenario, we could double back and return to the way we just came. There's an elevator here. We're gonna go down. What is? Sorry. A crane elevator. There's a set of train rails there. Okay, and there's a safe spot here. There's a safe spot. Let's go down the steps. Let's go retrieve her if we can. We have to open that somehow. Alright. Pipe here. Climb down the pipe. Let's try that. No, there's no pipe to climb down. Okay, I had to look. Make sure. Maybe I climb up this one. There we go. Yes, we do. She's confronting the beasts. Where is this going to take me? More special. I have to get back. Where she's at. Alright, so, we're just going to reload that state because obviously she needs to be with me. Okay, here she is. Now, how do we get around here? Maybe I have to do something over here. have to try that. That's not the way. Oh, she will jump. Nice. She does come along. All right, that's a big difference. All right, now that we have her, we can proceed to that sofa and not leave her behind. Awesome. Okay. Experiment a little bit. So we'll officially save it here. It looks like there's rocks blocking the train car. Yes. There we are. Now we're saved properly. Okay, let's go. Go. Let's go see that track a little bit closer in detail. Can we push this train car right here? It does have a ladder on it. Let's see why. I'm simply pushing it that way. Switch. Sweet. Oops. Good job, kid. Good job. Oh man, they're beating me up. Hurry. Hurry. Oh man. Well, at least we saved it from that chair and we know what's going on now. So, it ain't all that bad, I suppose. Alright, let's go do that again. Okay, we'll leave her here. Push the cart, flip the switch, get back here sooner to rescue her. Damsel in distress. Makes you use your noodle, that's for sure. Alright, push it. push it real good. Sorry. I'm already rocking. Yeah. All right. Groove it. And move it. Wheeling and dealing. Let's go right there. Jump. No, don't go down. Back up. Whoa. Didn't do it. Alright, take three. There's the jump. Whoa. What would you do that for? This kid's getting reckless now. Alright. Try again if you don't succeed. Okay. Sometimes you gotta do things the hard way. There we go. Hit it. Okay, let's get back and get our girl. Fast. Furiously. We're gonna take a shortcut. Fierce now than ever before. Okay, come on. There's too many of them. I'm being host here. Oh, she's done. Okay, she's out. Now I can do some damage. Don't ever mess with me. But okay, you can, I guess. Game would be kind of boring if there was no challenge, so. Ooh, nice uppercut he just gave me. Mama said knock you out. Not today. Chop you down, son. Okay. Whoa, nice hit again. Get up. Take care of the small one first. Okay, I got them both pinned here. Happening. Don't try that around here. Yes. All right, one left. He's coming. I'm ready for you. Are you ready for me? I don't think so. Got you in the elevator. Alright, he's finished. Let's get out of here. Mission accomplished. Whoa, let's not fall off now. Okay, save state. Castle's just enormous. Great. What kind of machinery down there? Oh. Wow, where are we going now? Looks like we got a hand drop down here. So, okay, there's a machine here. I left the bridge we were just on down. Yeah, good job, Miles. No. Okay, I need to push this. Not much, excuse me. Very old-fashioned elevator that works on manpower. Wood power. Maybe I should go better holding spot, like towards the end here. Yeah, that's it. Use those legs. Wheel of misfortune here. Going on up. And a spirit in the sky. Alright. Groovin'. Cutscene. Alright. Where are we at? Oh, looks like there's more to push, so hold on. Still got a little bit more up there, I guess.
Safety.
Absolutely important. Alright, groove it. There's a chair. Do it by the book, too. That way it's legit. Alright, we got about another 10 minutes we can do here for this episode. And we'll be back for Power 11 real soon. Ropes, are we? Never hurts to check them. Okay, take a look around. There is a platform over there. I think we have to climb down. And we'll climb all the way back up. To get across. Yes. Yes, I do. Cool. That's high up there. If you're afraid of heights, don't look down. Turn away. Even though it's a game, it's still pretty high up. Alright. Okay, now. Here. Yep. Again. One more time. Yep. Okay. Right across this bridge. Okay, we need to get this down so she can come across. Ladder here. Okay, I'm gonna save state. Just in case something goes wrong, back it up. Alright. Looks like I have to take this ladder and then jump back. backwards. Like that, yeah. Okay, now what? Climb up. Turn our face. Jump. Jump again. Again. Chain down. I think I have to swing at this and kick the wall down. Kick it. She's waving at me. Alright, we're gonna go for it. Yes! Sweet! Alright, now she can jump across. Alright, whoa. Now we are grooving on an excellent level. Okay, so, together we shall move. Stick, which means we have to light something up. Okay, let's see where we can take these bombs. I think I have to light it and throw it in there, maybe. Let's go get a stick. Give this an attempt. I have to put my sword down for a second. Switch it for a stick. This is just a guess. Okay, light up the stick. Oh, it killed me. Well, it didn't kill me. It killed me for sure. Yeah, I'm okay. Get another one. Gotta throw it, I think. Pick up this one. It's the only thing I could think of. Bring that power down. I gotta figure out how to throw the bombs. So maybe I should try inside the room first. See how you throw them, which button it is. There's a small window here, but I can't reach it. See? Let's try and throw a bomb. Which button is it to throw it? You can jump with it. So you just press the button twice. Alright, so let's grab one. Try Try this one more time, then I got a jet. Either way, we do it or we don't. Okay. Did you hear it? Oh, now he throws it. What? All right. Drive this one. Light the stick. No, no, pick it up. Why didn't he throw it this time? It doesn't make sense. Alright, last time. See if I can leave it closer to that tower. Yeah, that's it. No, because it'll fall off. We have to do it this way. That's the only way. Thinking that's the only way to get up here. It's just out of reach. Hold on. There are some ledges on the other side. The answer to this. Okay, I got 2 minutes left. Last time. Then we'll have to do this next episode. But I think I'm on the right track. I just gotta throw the bomb over to the other side. Blow up that. Do anything? No. Maybe that's not the answer. Maybe it's something else. Alright, well, I'm going to have to end it either way. I will be back with part 11. We will figure this out with more time. But I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Like, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. If you have a real 3DS Switch or Wii U, send me a friend code. If you... maybe I'll pull up this one. If you have PlayStation or Xbox, don't forget to subscribe to me there as well. Send a friend request. And if you got the time, check out my Snapchat, Facebook, and Twitter page. You can join up if you want on the Facebook and post your own game videos or websites. As long as they're gaming related, no problem. Maybe I'll blow it up. Let's try this. There we go. And if you already are a friend, a follower, and a subscriber, subscriber. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. Didn't do anything, did it? Did it? Just stay in the wall. All right. Until next time, this is Game Drops Pop saying peace.